What's up? Hey. Oh shit, my mic's about to fall. Oh, I just fucked it. Testing. 1, 2, 3. It's Gene Jackson's for show. I'm actually I'm in my underwear. Too much leg. Ooh. Welcome back to another video. Another try not to laugh challenge. This time with the boys, Hodge twins. I'm gonna fail this 100%. Like, I already know. Like, I watched the first clip and I'm like, that's all. But y'all messing with these reaction videos, man? Whatever. What? Got my water. We gon' hold up. Bow. I got a stream deck. Make it eat. All right. Whew. I'm gonna fail this. We're gonna go through the whole thing. I'm gonna fail this 100%.
Who? Kennedy. What'd he say? He said, just what he said. Don't ask what your country can do for you.
I can't do that for you. My apologies.
Bitch, shut up!
Man, I done seen it all. Man to female, female to man. Now you got a white boy trying to be an Asian fella.
Shut up!
Ooh! Fuck out the way! Anyway, so what the doctors did to make him look Asian. They took his eyelids, right? Hold up. Took his eye. They took something, right? Took all his skin right here. Can't kind of closed. It's on this side. It's not right there. It's right here.
Get the hell out of my eye.
They went to what? I think they went to both corners of his eyes, right? All you got to do is go to this side. That's the side. Like, hold up. See this? Get your head closer. Wait a minute. Come over here. Come on now.
Come on, man.
Stop. Don't move. Hey, right there. Right there, man. Don't move. They took this right here, right? It's part of the eye. And what they did. Wait a minute. Move. Come over here. Right there. Don't move. Right there. Took this right. They made it fat. They put some type of ass and closed that bitch.
No, they closed it, right? And then they
shut out. Well, go back up there.
Get off me.
No, go back up there. We got to show them. Come on. Put your head over here and shut the hell up. Open your eye up. Make them big, man. Make your eyes big.
Damn.
Like you see a ghost or something. There you go. All right, now. What they did is they made some incisions up in here. They put some bubonic or some type of acid, right? And they take this side, right? And they close that bitch up like that. You gotta keep your eye open, though. Keep your eye open.
Get the fuck off me.
Yeah, why are you even still with her? Think about this now. This girl met up with a dude. Saw him, liked him. She's like, I liked your hair.
Get off me. Don't touch me.
You cute, too. Then she did this, laid down.
Nah, before she laid down, she said,
look, hey. We get the hell out of my damn ear.
Oh my god, dude. Bro, I'm dead. That sounded too real. Also, I want to point out how big my forehead looks, but god, dude, 2 minutes. I said, bro. Water already came out my mouth earlier. I'm going back in. We finishing this.
Some dudes like to kiss and make out. Some dudes throw you in the bed and slam the dick in your mouth.
Hey, Kevin, this is Ass Hodge twins.
Oh.
Man. Sorry.
You know your pee hole, right? No, it looks like lips. No, it looks like lips, right?
You got
pee
a
hole.
You got a serious urinary tract infection if your pee
hole looks like... No, man! Stop cutting me off, you son of a bitch!
You got a serious urinary tract infection if your lip, if your pee hole looks like lips.
No, man, look, man, I'll show you, man. Look at it.
Calvin, come on.
Look at the lips. Look at the lips on it. It's lips down now. Just take a look, man.
I know exactly what it looks like.
We got the same tip, man. We're twins, man. See it? Look at it.
All you have to do is, like, as soon as you get there, y'all drink, you get close, like, yeah, you like this Hennessy? Oh, man, you fine. You fine. Yeah.
Man, get off me.
Right?
And then all you gotta do is this, man. Say, look, hey, don't move. I want to show you something.
Yeah. I mean, she's playing dumb. All she's doing is open the door. Like, if I was your friend?
Yeah.
Well,
I would like be assertive.
I said,
how so?
He don't like.
Oh, you like to get choked? I'd be like, come here.
Will a threesome ruin my marriage?
It all depends on, man, how good is the other dude, man. If he's better than you, then hell yeah.
Hey, if you got a tight marriage,
I don't care how tight it is. Some other tip comes in there.
Well, you
does a better job.
No.
Or she thinks he's cuter.
No.
Or she thinks he's more fun to be with.
Hey, look at the camera. Quit looking at me.
It doesn't matter.
Just, what do you mean it don't matter?
It depends.
So you horrible in bed. You bring another dude home. He lays it down. She's coming all over the place. Dude pulls out, bust nuts on her face. You never did that before. She wants you to bust nuts on her face, but because you a pussy and you ain't no real alpha male, you a damn beta male. Damn alpha male coming out, falls on the bed, pulls his dick out, smacks in the face with it, flips over, rams in the ass, big cream pies her, and you never did that before. And she wants you to be aggressive, and you don't do that, and he does that. That ain't gonna cause a problem in your relationship.
Get the fuck out my ear! Dude, get on the computer and jack off. Do it right there in front of him. I don't have
like,
a problem.
You be her. You be her. I'm the dude.
Bro, what? I'm laughing at like the noise.
Man.
It's a puddle on the ground. Bro, I'm not even half done, bro.
Right.
Do it again.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
Can't go to sleep, man, listen to that shit.
Tired of this email. I'm attracted to pregnant women.
Yeah, you like taking getting from the back, right? Putting your, doing that bar hug, grabbing that stomach. Oh, I hurt your feeling that stomach, chair, that damn head of that damn baby boy. Oh, feel that damn baby rocking in there. Oh, fit to come. No, I'm married and I truly love my wife, but now I have a fetish for fucking pregnant women.
Sounds like that bitch to me gonna be pregnant for a long time.
I got her pregnant just to feel my urges, but she had our son 2 months ago and I literally can't get hard now because she's no longer pregnant. You sick son of a bitch. You got your wife pregnant just cause you got a fetish for fucking pregnant women. She had the damn kid, beautiful thing, right? Hey, yeah. Your fucking sorry ass kid.
Yeah.
Now you can't even fuck her because she ain't fat with her damn pregnant ass stomach no more. You sick son of a bitch.
Remember I couldn't get a good job, man, when I got out the military. I was a security guard making fucking $6.50 an hour. And then I just got divorced and I couldn't get no pussy. I was busting nuts on myself. Remember how depressed I was?
Yeah, those was bad times, man.
I mean, everybody goes through that. You know, you ain't got no relationship. You're sitting home busting nuts on yourself. You're so goddamn depressed, you don't even wipe the semen off of you. You just sit there and go to sleep with it all over you.
You did that shit?
Yeah, I was depressed.
See, you just sit there and bust nuts on yourself and just go to sleep in it.
That was sorry as hell.
Get your fucking face out the camera. You always start the videos like that. Next time I'm gonna take your head, I'm gonna fucking push you right into the fucking camera.
You do that shit, your ass going to sleep.
This girl got turned on by this guy.
Yeah,
her wetness is all over them nuts just hanging out.
Right? And that dude is pumping. And she's screaming. And he's still pumping. And she's screaming. And then they orgasm together. Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh, man! Oh! Right? Wait a minute. I gotta pull out. Oh. Where the hell was you at?
Afraid to tell new girl I like being fingered.
You about this close, man. You about this close, man. Taking a full-on mushroom tip deep in your ass. No condoms. Some dudes inside
of all right, we've been over that.
I mean, just come on now. This dude is trembling, he's shaking, his body's going into convulsions, right? And all this dick batter just exploding.
Do it. Title of this email. You sucking dick again? You in your period again today, I see. Stop sucking dicks in my ear. Get off the rag, bitch.
You go balls deep. You're like, wait, wait, no, it's okay, babe. You ready? Okay, babe, you ready? Okay. Okay, you ready? Ah! Be like you. I was looking at her, just like I said. You okay? She was like, it's shaking. She was in mushroom tip shock.
Man, to get off of heroin? You already said that. Shut up! You know how hard it is to stop heroin?
I don't know. I heard it's pretty tough. I never tried it myself.
It is hard to put things in perspective. To put things in perspective.
What's wrong with you?
To put
cat got your tongue?
To put things
in. Spit it out!
I'm trying to! To put things in
perspective. Talk to him, bitch!
To put things in perspective. This is how hard it is to quit heroin.
Who cares?
No, I'm trying to paint a picture, man.
Well, paint the picture.
Yeah, I would if you shut up.
From a basketball game, that little young little cheerleader went in the back seat and got in the seat with me?
Yeah.
Remember what I did to her? Took advantage of that little girl.
All right, come on.
I was 18. I ain't gonna tell you how old.
So, the video stopped recording about halfway through. But I didn't spit any more than what you saw, so you didn't miss much. But you know, shout out to the Hodge twins, those dudes are hilarious. But you know, thank you for watching the video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you know, if you want some more, if you like it, if you're messing with this, then cool. If you're not, then cool. But yeah, you know, have a good day. I love y'all. For those big forehead ass. I don't know what the. All right, peace.